illegal alien rapes a child. What do you do if you are technically the President of the United States, and you have left the border wide open for every manner of criminal to get through, and one of them rapes a 10-year-old girl? Naturally, you need to make it all about abortion and whether or not this girl can kill her own child. I have taken the liberty of correcting Brandon's speech.
Just last week, it was reported that a 10-year-old girl was a rape victim
by an illegal alien that you helped get into the country because of your lax border policies.
10 years old.
Easily preventable by you building the wall and strengthening the border.
And she was forced to have to travel out of the state to Indiana to seek to terminate the presidency and maybe save her life. That's last part is my judgment.
Let's focus on facts, shall we? I really do not trust your judgment.
10 years old. 10 years old. Rape, 6 weeks pregnant.
Imagine if he was kept out of the country with a wall and prevented from entering with funded border patrol.
Already traumatized, was forced to travel to another state. Imagine being that little girl.
Imagine being her daughter, killed for the crime of being inconvenient.
I'm serious, imagine being that little girl, 10 years old.
Imagine being the chief law enforcement officer of this country and doing nothing to have stopped this. What happened to the girl was tragic, but her daughter did nothing wrong and was executed for the crime of being inconvenient. This is what happens with an open border. This is why President Trump was so adamant about securing the southern border. Now, did Brandon's handlers want a criminal like this inside to create a talking point? I cannot say for sure. This was taken from my weekly news rundown. Click the link on the left to see the whole video, or click on the right to find another video that you might like. And also, please do follow me on social media.